7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The engine's igniting, the solid rocket boosters, and liftoff. The White Stork is in the air, HTV 5 heading towards the International Space Station. Again, the first stage firing, those solid rocket boosters will continue to burn for just under 2 minutes. Along with the central portion, the first stage providing the initial thrust for the vehicle.
After liftoff, the launch vehicle operation control was shifted from the blockhouse to the range control center.